The United Nations says control of the AIDS epidemic is possible by the year 2030. The UN AIDS agency said AIDS-related deaths and new HIV infections have fallen globally by one-third in the past 10 years. Growing access to drugs and preventative measures were a couple of the many factors contributing to this picture, but it did say more international effort is needed, saying the fragile window of opportunity is the next 5 years.